On a sunny morning, local Nepalese volunteers arrive at Lumbini Buddhist University to attend two volunteers training programs for 2023. The second training course for trainees volunteers and the first training course for new volunteers. After completing their registrations, volunteers followed the team and took their seat as the course started on time. 48 trainee volunteers were divided into groups based on their functional roles, including teachers, collegiate youth, and community volunteers. Each group was assigned a trainee volunteer or staff member as a team assistant. In addition to learning from senior volunteers, these team assistants also serve as translators because the entire training was conducted in Nepali.
And I hope that you all will be benefit from these trainings and then from all the presenters that have presents.
With a sentence-to-sentence translation from English to Nepali, Tsuji volunteers overcome language barriers, introducing righteous thoughts to nurture exemplary Jing Si disciples in Nepal.
Therefore, we should help the young children realize their life purpose and stir them towards the right path and the bright future.
शिक्षाको बारेमा सिकाउनु भयो सरहरू अनि चाहिँ यो संस्कृतको बारेमा सिकाउनु भयो बानी व्यवहार त्यसमा चाहिँ कस्तो यही सबै कुरा सिकेछ मलाई त सबभन्दा चाहिँ राम्रो यो एजुकेसन पनि मन पऱ्यो अब चाहिँ एजुकेसन भनेको चाहिँ मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेन्ट हो कुनै पनि देशको लागि र चाहिँ हाम्रो देशको पनि लागि अनि चाहिँ एजुकेसन भएन भने चाहिँ कुनै पनि चाहिँ कार्य गर्न एकदमै गाह्रो हुन्छ किन जरुरी छैन कि चाहिँ एजुकेसन हासिल गरेपछि चाहिँ पैसा नै कमाउने अथवा चाहिँ जागिर पाउने
अनुहार देख्ने बित्तिकै मेरो त्यो
Mukunda, who became a Tsuji volunteer due to the 2015 Nepal earthquake, was invited to serve as the emcee and lecturer. He made a special trip from Kathmandu to fulfill this Dharma gathering. With live streaming from Jing Si Aborder in Hualien, Taiwan, Mukunda respectfully listens to Master De Yuan's talk on the inheritance of Dharma lineage. He extracted the main points on the spot and then translated them into Nepali. In advance, he also translated Master Cheng Yan's life's wisdom and read out the translated sentence one by one, allowing everyone to absorb Master's teachings while watching the screen.
एकदम खुसी छु ज्वाइन गरेपछि धेरै परिवर्तन पनि आफूमा महसुस गरिरहेको छु र अरूलाई पनि दिन कोसिस गरिरहेको अवस्थामा छु एकदम खुसी लागेछ यो लगाउने बित्तिकै अर्कै किसिमले अनुभूति लाग्यो कि आज अहिलेसम्म 22 देखि काम गरिरहेको र ठाउँमा जाँदा विभिन्न ठाउँहरू प्रोग्रामहरूमा पनि एटेन्ड भएँ तर अब युनिफर्म लागेपछि अर्कै कुरा अनुभूति भइरहेको छ आज को पाएँ आज भएको जस्तो महसुस भइरहेको छ
During the sign language sessions, volunteers in the audience practice along with the volunteers on stage. The lively rhythm made each volunteer reflect their face of happiness. During the dining etiquette sessions, two groups of volunteers demonstrated both correct and incorrect practice for the others to compare. After that, Tsuji volunteers demonstrated the proper way of holding bowls and the correct sitting posture during meals. After the course, during meal times, everyone had the opportunities to practice the dining manner learned, exhibiting the beauty of Tsuji etiquette. Shortly after completing the training course for trainee volunteers, Tsuji volunteers promptly initiated a second training session for new volunteers in Lumbini.
So many people is asking, you know,
These training programs gathers the spirit of cultivation and nurtures bodhisattvas on earth. It is hoped that these volunteers in Nepal will steadfastly maintain their initial aspirations, allowing the Dharma to return to Buddha's birthplace. Lumbini, Nepal, Unish Rajkumar, Dai News.